Is there a way to use pictures instead of colors in our chart elements, for example these columns? Excel has this feature and with many details. Let's suppose we want to change the blue columns, which represents Excel program. First of all, we double-click on it. Notice that all blue columns highlighted and activates the Format Data Series dialog box on the right side of your screen. We want to click on the Bucket, Fill and Line option, and see two choices, Fill and Border. Click on Fill, and then choose Picture or Texture Fill. The online button has many royalty-free photos to choose from. Of course, you could press File button if you have your own pictures on your hard drive. Type in Software, click the magnifying glass, and wait a few seconds to search the net. We see some software images. Click this and insert. Instead of the blue color, the picture appears in the columns. If the image doesn't look good, we can try to change some of the following options, like Stack. We see CD images more clear and sharp. Another option is Stack and Scale Width. If we click, it will show many small CDs, because it shows how many we have for each amount that we are seeing to the left-hand side. Of course, the number of sales is big, so we can't clearly see them. Maybe we want something simpler. Let's try Gradient Fill. A gradient fill is a graphical effect that produces a three-dimensional color look by blending one color into another. Multiple colors can be used, where one color gradually fades and changes to the other color. They can be used instead of solid colors in our chart. The easiest way is to choose from the preset gradients. We also have many options like direction, an angle of colors, position, brightness, etc. Now, let's try to create a pictograph. Go to Pictograph Worksheet. In the pictograph, pictures replace the colored columns or bars. We have a data table with cookie sales. Double-click in the first column, which represents Christmas tree cookie. Click the bucket icon and then fill. Select Picture or Texture Fill. We are going to search online for a Christmas tree cookie or a similar picture. Click online, type Christmas tree cookie and enter. Okay, we are going to do the same with the other two columns. Good, our pictograph is ready. Thank you.